Elvis Presley. Join us as Detroiters gather at downtown's Club Taboo to celebrate the 51st birthday of Elvis Presley and view his legendary Aloha from Hawaii concert. Now, here's your host, Jim Harper.
Good evening. We're about to see what was definitely the biggest performance of Elvis's career, what a lot of people would consider the best live concert that he ever gave. We'll also be talking with some Detroiters who were special Elvis Presley fans, some people that followed his career professionally, and some people that worked with Elvis. So right now, let's go to Hawaii for the Aloha concert.
Tonight, Detroit remembers Elvis's greatest concert. Brought to you by Orville Redenbacher's Gourmet Popping Corn and by Advanced Formula Centrum. Centrum, nutritional support from A to Z. And now, Detroit, here's Elvis.